Bother that shot. And so it's the Bucks taking care of business in this one. You know, Clark, every team has a bad night, and these guys might want to watch the tape of this game the next time they have a bad night to remind themselves of dominance.